some sort of an outfit. There's even a website right here, which is gamecartel.ca, where they have all of their cards listed on this site, and they have them all in a detailed Kijiji link. Like, and this is cards from 1080 Ti all the way down to like RX 570. So I emailed them and I'm like, hey, I'm a YouTuber and I'm super cool and I'm very, very popular. And maybe every time, one of the cheapest 1080 Ti's in Canada, but if you factor in all the graphics cards I got here today, you know, I did pretty damn good and I'm pretty happy with myself. I was gonna make the video like completely trashing these guys. Now I'm only making the video sort of trashing these guys, but no shoutouts here. Okay, they're a terrible business. Do not buy from gamecartel.ca.
I think it was disgraceful that
Timmy Joe PC Tech
allowed any information that turned out to be so false and fake out. I think it's a disgrace. And I say that. And that's something that Nazi Germany would have done and did do. I think it's a disgrace that information that was false and fake and never happened got released to the public. As far as
PC Tech,
which is a failing pile of garbage, writing it, I think they're going to suffer the consequences. They already are.
I believe $850, was it? Yes, $850. That's shipping and everything. I was looking to get a 1080 Ti. GTX 1066 gigabyte and an RX 570 4 gigabyte. That's a pretty good deal on 1080 Ti's, and hell, I'll give them a shout out as long as, you know, the operation seems to be, you know, working out well. So I get my package in the mail, and of course I'm most worried about this guy. So I open it up and there's a fan blade that's broken. They wanted me to send the card back before they would send a new one. So it arrived today. So let's go ahead and plug it in. So let's see if she works. We got her all plugged in there. Turn it on. Nothing on screen. The monitor wasn't plugged, it wasn't on. Hold on a second, I'll load up some Fire Strike and we'll see what we can do to make sure this card is working. It's gonna be good. See you in a minute. Okay, it's been running for close to 20 minutes here, and it has not skipped a beat. We're at 73 degrees, overclocked to near 2 gigahertz on the 1080 Ti, so I think I actually fared out okay, which is like...
Aw, yeah.
This is what I get instead of an RX 570, so this is worth $300, 1070 Ti, easily, and I paid $75. So these guys are so dumb, 1070 Ti, that they completely fudged up on, man. Like, as I asked for a specific model of RX 570 based on what they had on their website and on the Kijiji ads, and he gives me an MSI Armor 1070 Ti? So, it's been hard.